Wrestling Cam back here with another video. Today, as you guys see in the title, I'm doing a video on how I get my hair curly just like this. Okay, y'all been asking me to do this video for the longest, so here it goes. I really hope you guys like the video. If you do, please smash that thumbs up button for me down below. Let's try to get to 8,000 to 10,000 likes on this video, please. A team, just smash the thumbs up button. Also subscribe if you're new. I just want to shout out to all my fans for all the support. We're about to hit 300k. But to give a couple shout outs, shout out to Jania, Nora, and this other dude. I appreciate you guys and all you guys' support. If you guys want a shout out, all you guys have to do is subscribe to this channel, turn on my post notifications, okay? Then follow all my social medias, and all you have to do after that is comment down bow on anything you want a shout out on, okay? Anyways, guys, I hope you guys liked the video. Please smash that thumbs up button. Let's get into the video of how I get my hair curly. Bam.
Shot, it's hard to grow up. Niggas ain't fucking with you, so what? Sit your ass down, get your dough up. I don't never judge with my nose up. I'ma blow up.
So as you guys can see, I got my natural hair. I just woke up, okay? Don't be roasting me in the comments like, ew, this nigga look crusty as hell. I just woke up. But before I even get into the video, this is my natural hair, okay, guys? No product in it. I put moisturizer in it last night, and I just let it sit overnight, and then I put my bonnet on. You guys know what a bonnet is. But now this is like what it looks like when I wake up every morning, honestly. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna be showing you guys how I get my hair curly. So hopefully this helps out a lot of people with, you know, different kinds of hair out there in the world. You guys share this video, all right? But I'm gonna basically show y'all how I get my hair hella curly, okay? Let's jump into it. All right, guys, so what I first do, honestly, is when I wake up in the morning, I just like to let the curls, like, come out. Like, sometimes my hair will be matted down, but I just, like, you know, go like this, right? Just to kind of wake it up. Then what I usually do is go to my bathroom and I wet it. So what I'm about to do right now is basically wet my hair and wash it, okay? All right, guys, so as you guys could clearly tell, my hair is ridiculously wet, okay? And also, sorry, I had to take off my shirt while I was getting wet because you already know me. I just gotta take off my shirt. But anyways, what we're about to do right now is, guys, you gotta get your shampoo, okay? This is what I use, okay? Hold on. Good. There you go, okay? So as you guys can see, this is what I use. Generic value products, Nexus, I don't know. My grandma put me on this stuff. We go, I'll put the shampoo in my hair, and this is what I do. That's a little too much because this stuff is hella sudsy, okay? So you don't want to put that much. You really need a dot. And I don't know why I got that much. Dude, that's too damn much. Damn. Where would I put it though? Never. I just got to use it. Anyways, what I do is I rub it in my hands and I put it on my hair. Like I'm in the shower. Oh my god. Look how sudsy it gets. Oh. Oh, wow. Alright, guys, so after you apply the product in your hair, it should look like this, okay? Just a little sudsy, you know. And that's all I do. I really just shampoo my hair. And then I wait for a little bit while I'm in the shower. I'm probably like washing my body and letting it sit for a little bit and then I wash it out. But since we are not in the shower, I can't really wait for this stuff to be off my head. So I'm just gonna rinse it out right now. I completely washed the shampoo out of my hair. And honestly, the curls are literally dropping now. Like, it's just too much. So after I rinse out the shampoo, I usually get my conditioner, of course. And same brand, same everything, but just conditioner, okay? And basically, I apply this until my hair is like, kind of like, it feels lubricated. I apply this to my hair and let it sit for about 30 minutes, guys, all right? So what you do is that you apply this, it should look like this, okay? And I just look in the mirror kind of, and I apply it until my hair is not dripping. And if you guys are not doing this in your shower, please make sure you have towels around so you don't get everything wet. And basically just keep on applying until you feel that your hair is good enough. guys, what I'm trying to do is get like me a little man bun, you feel me? But that's what I'm trying to do. That's why I'm growing my hair out like this. But this is all I do. I just wash and condition it, guys. Alright guys, and so what I usually do now is let this stuff sit for about 30 minutes. So that's exactly what I'm going to do. I'm going to get me a bag, put it over my head, and then we're going to let it sit for 30 damn minutes.
1 hour later.
Okay guys, so it's literally been like about an hour. And I just been playing my PS4, but anyways, for all the guys out there, for all the ladies out there, I just want to tell you guys, basically it's been about an hour, and I washed and conditioned my hair. It's time to rinse it out. You guys can't really see it because the conditioner absorbed in my hair. But anyways, we about to wash this out, go to the bathroom and wash it out. And this is when it gets to the juicy part. And this is when you get the curls that you want, that you dreamed of. So let me wash this out, and let me show you guys how I get my curls defined and sexy looking, okay? Let's go. You know what?
We done, motherfuckers.
All right, guys, so I just got done rinsing out my hair, okay? The conditioner out. It's feeling very light. Swayable. I don't want to sway right now because it's dripping wet, but we about to go in my room and show y'all how I get the curls defined to where the girls go crazy for the curls. You feel me though? Alright guys, so as you guys can see, I'm back in my room and the curls are definitely popping now, okay? So now basically what I usually do when I get out the shower, this is the time where I let my hair sit a little bit, like literally turn on the fan and I just let my hair air dry a little bit. I really wanna stress that it's very important that you don't put hot water on your hair, okay? It damages it and it just makes it frail and break, okay? For all the black girls out there, even black males, okay? If you guys want healthy hair, you guys can't put hot water on your hair, okay? That's what I've learned all my life and that's why my hair looks the way it does now. But anyways, guys, what I'm about to do is dry off a little bit, nigga, damn. We are not moisturizing my hair right now because we about to go out and party. This is the party look, okay? This is what makes you be on fleeky, okay? The kind of gel that I do use to gel my hair and make the curls look fleeky as hell is this Eco Styler gel. I can't even put my hand. We about to take this stuff off, okay? It should be clear. But anyways, I get like a lot. And I start applying it to my hair while it's wet. So this is how much I have right now. Ooh, right there. That's how much I have right now. And usually what I do is I just put it in my hand. Y'all know what that sounds like? I'm joking. All I do is apply that bitch. Boom, 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 boom. Kind of tap it a little bit. And I start rubbing it like that. Boom, boom. And go crazy! Sometimes my hair gets stuck while I'm running my fingers through it. And sometimes hair comes out. But it's all good, guys, okay? That's natural. Your hair is supposed to shed a little bit. But usually I apply it until I'm satisfied with the way my hair feels, the way it's flowing, you know? But I don't wanna show you guys that whole thing, so I'm just gonna fast forward through all this stuff and show y'all the end product, okay? Okay guys, so I'm back and you guys can see my hair is slicked back, right? Now this is the most important part that you can do, that I do, to make the curls go fleeky on you. They just pop. Okay, so you guys see the hair, right? Y'all see the hair, okay? It looks kind of weird in the back, okay? But anyways, this is my favorite part. You guys already know what I do. I shake though. Got my dreads, nickel. But yes, guys, I shake my head, and this is how I shake my head, okay? So this is what it looks like up close, okay, when the gel is in my hair. And it's like kind of like falling down because my hair is longer, guys, now. I get in my stance, and y'all hear that wetness? Woo! You don't want to actually use your hands to take out the curls, basically. Just shake it, guys. Then you shake it to the side. look at the hair, guys. Shake it. Shake it like a Polaroid picture. Boom. Okay? And after, your hair should be looking fleeky, guys, okay? That's literally all I do. Until it just falls, and this is what it looks like all around, baby. All around, baby. But anyways, guys, that's how I get my hair curly, you feel me? I really hope you guys liked that video. If you did, please smash that thumbs up button for me down below. Also, share it to all your friends. If you have a homegirl that you know her should be looking jacked up, share this video with her, okay? And to all the dudes out there, you guys can get your hair like me, okay? All you gotta do is shampoo and condition your hair. But if this helped you at all, please tweet me about it. I really would appreciate it. Also, comment down below if you have any remedies that I should try, okay? You guys comment down below too what you guys do to your hair. You guys could tweet me too. Anyways, I love you guys so much. Just remember that A-Team is the best team on YouTube. We're going to the top and the grind cannot stop. Alex on the cam, I'll see y'all. Laters.
A-Team. A-Team. Please don't try to play us. A-Team. Oh, 18.